Well, that's it. It seems like it has hits a little bit of a wall at the top end. Right now it's geared 972, and it's hitting 38 miles an hour exactly, GPS, on flat ground. And it's got some amazing acceleration. Totally kills the 460 motor. The 460 motor is geared 864 and has the pro pipe. I'll show you that motor in another video. I'll show you that bike. And that one's doing 43 miles an hour, but nowhere near the acceleration of this one. So, I don't know. I've had this one up a lot higher. I guess this is the perfect setup. 40 miles an hour is pretty fast on a go-ped. Stand-up bike, it's what I call them now. Anyways, I'm going to go through and check my needle settings to see exactly what they were. I've been fucking with them all day, so this is half, one. It just likes one turn out exactly on the high. So half, one, and even a tiny little bit of richness there. And using my special lucky screwdriver, we'll see exactly what we got on the low. Come on, focus. You gonna focus or what? There we go. So I got half, one, one and a half, two, two, half, one, one and a half, two. So, that's what seems to get the best power. I like the way it handles. I don't know, maybe it's the porting or whatnot. Wasn't ported correctly for super, super high RPM performance, but, you know, this is more of a torquer motor than a high RPM motor. You can definitely tell the 460 motor makes quite a lot more RPM, but nowhere near the accelerating grunt of this thing. You know, once the clutch engages fully, and, you know, you get going about, like, whatever, like 8 miles an hour or whatnot, punch the gas, and all the way up to 38 miles an hour, 40 miles an hour, this thing just whoosh, takes off. You can pull the front wheel up if you lean back. It's great. I love it. I think I'm going to keep this as my super-duper show pad. And now I'm going to show you guys the GSR 40/460.